Sabian?
No, no, it's Farley.
Look, Farley, I told you, I don't want to talk to anyone but Chris Sabian.
He's on his way, okay? He's gonna be here real soon. We just need a little bit more time, okay?
But you don't have more time, Farley.
Danny, please, tell me what's... What are you doing here, okay? This is, like, pretty serious.
You're goddamn right this is serious, so why don't you take me seriously?
Well, we are. I just want to talk to you, okay?
Wait. You think you can talk me down, Farley?
Look, I need to, tell me what you want, all right?
Okay, Farley. You want a shot? I'll give you a shot. Yeah, we got some time before Sabian gets here. Oh, what do I want? Let's see. Can I see a priest?
No, you can't see a priest.
That's good, Farley. That's good. You shouldn't let me see a priest. Because a priest is associated with death, and you don't want me thinking about death in my state now, do you?
No.
But you told me no, Farley. You can't say no. Never use no in a hostage situation.
Danny, would you relax a little bit?
I'm relaxed. I'm very fucking relaxed. But let me give you some advice. Never say no to a hostage taker. It's in the manual. Now, are you going to tell me no again?
No, I'm not.
No, wrong answer. Eliminate no in your vocabulary, Farley. Never use no, don't, won't, or can't. All right? It eliminates options. The only option that leaves is to shoot someone. Understand?
Yes, I do.
Good. See, yes is good. You say no again, I'll kill somebody, all right? Now let's practice. Can I see a priest?
Let's not. You know what? Can we just, like, talk
about this? You wanted to talk. We are talking. Now, can I see a priest?
I'll see what I can do.
That's good, Farley. Now you're learning. Now, I'd like a submachine gun so I can blow everyone away.
I'll look into that.
Good. You're doing good, Farley. You ever cheat on your wife, Farley?
No.
Watch yourself. I'll kill someone. You ever cheat on your wife? Yeah. Answer!
I'll see what I can do.
I have to think about that. I'll look into that.
You ever, dress up like a schoolgirl and get your ass spanked, Farley?
Danny, look, okay, all I want to do is just talk to you.
I am talking! Now, did you or did you not ever dress up like a schoolgirl and get your ass spanked?
I have to look into that, Danny.
Farley, you know, nothing against you dressing up like a little girl, but I didn't know that about you, Farley.
Danny, you know, this is really, really unproductive.
Unproductive? You're right. It is. So, tell me a joke, Farley. You know any jokes?
No.
No! You just cost someone their life, Farley! Game over!
Shot fired.
Can anyone see?
Yeah, that's what they heard.
You can't talk me down! You can't make me change the deadline! Now get me Sabian! You got 6 minutes, 42, 41, 40!
Danny's anybody hurt, Danny?
Get him on the line!
Anybody hurt?
We're okay. Just don't be saying no more, motherfucker!
Oh, fuck. All right, everybody. I'm so sorry. No, I'm so sorry.